I have two ECX Torments now. The orange and black one I just got today. Here we go. And this red and gray one I have, I bought brand new there back in June. But my red and gray one here needs to be fixed because it needs two new gears in the transmission. So I'll just leave that for now. So at least I got the other one, black and orange one, up and running. I traded my gray digger for that ECX Torment. There should be.